Trump never signed the non-disclosure agreement. Yes, you heard me right. President Trump never signed the infamous non-disclosure agreement that involved a payment of allegedly $130,000 to Stormy Daniels before the 2016 election. There are so many twists and turns to this case, which I unfortunately have been laboring over. What the prosecution has to do is they have to tie Trump to these payments. Because right now, with Trump not signing the agreement, there's very little to tie him to the non-disclosure agreement. This is the lesser known of two lawsuits filed in 2018. The other one was the defamation one filed later, but this one was filed in March 2018. Actually says the statement she signed that everybody says proves she didn't have an affair with Trump was coerced by Michael Cohen. That statement dates back to January 2018. Cohen has admitted that he basically made her sign it. Avenatti states in the lawsuit, Trump's involvement is, quote, presently unknown. For further information, please go to Rumble, link in the description, and or bio. It does seem that Michael Cohen was always acting on behalf of Donald Trump. However, even the audio recording, when it first came out in 2018, Rudy Giuliani, who was Trump's lawyer, claimed that the tape was exculpatory, meaning it actually exonerated President Trump. Well, Lanny Davis, who's connected with the Clintons, he was representing Michael Cohen at that time. He's the one who released the recording.